This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Lowell Jackson Jack Vellier, born October 3, 1931, is an American perennial political candidate and retired engineer. He was the presidential nominee of the Prohibition Party for the 2012 presidential election. Contents 1. Campaigns 11. Prohibition Party 2012. 12. Return to Republican Party 2. Personal life 3. See also 4. References 5. External links. Campaigns. Vellier has formally campaigned for President of the United States in every presidential election since 1988 as a member of the Republican Party. He asserts on his campaign website that his platform based on the authorized King James Bible 1611 has never changed as a candidate. He has called for the elimination of the liquor industry, abortion, and pornography, and advocates prayer in public schools and criminalization of homosexuality. He has blamed the ills of society on those he has characterized as atheists, Marxists, liberals, queers, liars, draft dodgers, flag burners, dope addicts, sex perverts and anti-Christians. In 1992, Vellier filed to run in the New Hampshire, West Virginia and Kansas Republican primaries by November 1991. He had spent $40,000 of his own money on the campaign, and he sent a King James Bible to the Federal Election Commission as a copy of his platform regarding the 1611 English version of the Bible. He said, "God wrote it as the supreme document and final authority in the affairs of all men, nations and civilizations, for time and eternity." Ballots in 2004, he challenged incumbent President George W. Bush for the Republican Party nomination. Vellier was the only candidate to appear alongside Bush in the North Dakota caucus, as he met the Federal Election Commission requirement of $5,000 in receipts. He received 14 of the 2020 votes cast, about 07%, and lost all 26 delegates to Bush. Prohibition Party 2012. Wikinews has related news. Prohibition Party holds convention, nominates Jack Vellier for U.S. President after another run in 2008. Vellier initially ran for the Republican Party's 2012 presidential nomination. He then decided to seek the nomination of the Prohibition Party at the party's national convention in Cullman, Alabama. Vellier was nominated for president on the second ballot, beating out former Thompson Township tax assessor and longtime Prohibition Party activist James Hedges of Pennsylvania. Party chairman Toby Davis was named as his running mate. The ticket appeared on the ballot only in Louisiana and received 518 votes on election day. Return to Republican Party in November 2012. Vellier filed with the FEC to run for the Republican Party's 2016 presidential nomination. He was unsuccessful. Personal life. Vellier was born in Midkiff, West Virginia. In 1931, he resides in Hurricane, West Virginia, with his wife Jean, and is the father of 6 children. See also Christian views on alcohol, dominion theology, King James only movement, radical right, perennial candidate, Protestant fundamentalism. References. Carrot ABC. Prohibition Party holds convention, nominates Jack Vellier for U.S. president. Wikinews, June 23, 2011. Retrieved the 24th of June 2011. Carrot A.B. Pollock, Neil. November 6, 1991, The Knots of Front Runners. The Baltimore Sun. Retrieved 26 June 2011. Carrot, Official 2012 Presidential General Election Results. PDF FEC January 17, 2013. Retrieved 23 June 2013. E. United States Prohibition Party presidential nominees. Blacksmith, Dow, St. John, Fisk, Bidwell, Levering, Bentley, Woolley, Caffery, Emerson, Swallow, Chafin, Hanley, Watking, Ferris, Varney, Hoover, Upshaw, Colvin, Babson, Watson, Hamblin, Holtwick, Decker, Munn, Booter, Dodge, Amundsen, Vellier. Hedges v. E. United States presidential election, 1988. Republican Party Convention Primaries. Primary Results. Nominee George H. W. Bush. VP Nominee Dan Quayle. Candidates Bob Dole, Pete DuPont, Ben Fernandez, Alexander Haig, Jack Kemp, Paul Laxalt, Isabel Masters, Pat Robertson, Donald Rumsfeld, Harold Stassen. Democratic Party Convention Primaries. Primary Results. Nominee Michael Dukakis. VP Nominee Lloyd Benson. Candidates Douglas Applegate, Bruce Babbitt, Joe Biden. Campaign David Duke, Dick Gephardt, Al Gore. Campaign Gary Hart, Jesse Jackson. Campaign Lyndon LaRouche, Andy Martin, Patricia Schroeder, Paul Simon, James Traficant. New Alliance Party nominee Lenora Fulani. Populist Party nominee David Duke. Prohibition Party nominee Earl Dodge. Socialist Equality Party nominee Edward Wynne. Socialist Party nominee Willa Kenoyer. VP nominee Ron Ehrenreich. Socialist Workers Party Nominee James Warren VP Nominee Kathleen Mickles Workers World Party Nominee Larry Holmes VP Nominee Gloria La Riva Independence and Others Jack Herrera Lyndon LaRouche Herbert G. Lewin William A. Mara Eugene McCarthy Other 1988 Elections, House Senate Gubernatorial VE United States Presidential Election, 1992 Democratic Party Convention Primaries Nominee Bill Clinton Campaign VP Nominee Al Gore Candidates Larry Agron Jerry Brown Tom Harkin Bob Kerry Lyndon LaRouche Tom Laughlin Eugene McCarthy Paul Tsongas Douglas Wilder Charles Woods Republican Party Convention Primaries Nominee George H. W. Bush VP Nominee Dan Quayle Candidates Pat Buchanan David Duke Jack Fellier Isabel Masters Pat Powelson Tenney Rogers Harold Stassen Independent Candidate Ross Perot Campaign VP Candidate James Stockdale Convention Nominee Andre Marou VP Nominee Nancy Lord Natural Law Party Nominee John Hagelin VP Nominee Mike Tompkins New Alliance Party Nominee Lenora Fulani VP Nominee Maria Elizabeth Munoz Prohibition Party Nominee Earl Dodge Socialist Party USA Nominee J. Quinn Brisbane VP Nominee Barbara Garson Socialist Workers Party Nominee James Warren VP Nominee Willie Mae Reed U.S. Taxpayers Party Convention Nominee Howard Phillips VP Nominee Albion W. Knight Jr. Workers World Party Nominee Gloria La Riva VP Nominee Larry Holmes Independents and Other Candidates Ronald Daniels Running Mate, Asiba Tupahash Bo Gritz Isabel Masters Other 1992 Elections House Senate Gubernatorial VE 1992 United States Presidential Election, 1996-2000 Democratic Party Convention Primaries Nominee Bill Clinton VP Nominee Al Gore Candidates James D. Griffin Lyndon LaRouche Campaign Pat Powelson Republican Party Convention Primaries Nominee Bob Dole VP Nominee Jack Kemp Candidates Lamar Alexander Pat Buchanan Charles E. Collins Bob Dornan Jack Fellier Arthur Fletcher Steve Forbes Phil Graham Alan Keyes Richard Lugar Isabel Masters Jimmy McMillan Tenney Rogers Arlen Specter Maury Taylor Pete Wilson Reform Party Nominee Ross Perot VP Nominee Pat Choate Candidates Richard Lamb VP Nominee Winona LaDuke Libertarian Party Convention Nominee Harry Brown VP Nominee Joe Jorgensen Candidates Irwin Schiff Natural Law Party Nominee John Hagelin VP Nominee Mike Tompkins Prohibition Party Nominee Earl Dodge VP Nominee Rachel Buber Kelly Socialist Party Nominee Mary Cal Hollis VP Nominee Eric Chester Socialist Workers Party Nominee James Harris U.S. Taxpayers Party Nominee Howard Phillips VP Nominee Herb Titus Workers World Party Nominee Monica Moorhead VP Nominee Gloria La Riva Independents and Other Candidates Joan Jett Black Marsha Fineland Isabel Masters Steve Michael Dennis Perron Diane Beale Templin Other 1996 Elections House Senate Gubernatorial VE 1996 United States Presidential Election, 2000-2004 General Election Results Florida Results Republican Party Convention Primaries Nominee George W. Bush Campaign VP Nominee Dick Cheney Candidates Lamar Alexander Gary Bauer Pat Buchanan Campaign Herman Cain Elizabeth Dole Jack Fellier Steve Forbes Orrin Hatch John Kasich Campaign Alan Keyes Andy Martin John McCain Campaign Dan Quayle Bob Smith Democratic Party Convention Primaries Nominee Al Gore Campaign VP Nominee Joe Lieberman Candidates Bill Bradley Campaign Lyndon LaRouche Paul Wellstone Constitution Party Convention Nominee Howard Phillips VP Nominee Curtis Frazier Candidates Herb Titus Green Party Convention Nominee Ralph Nader Campaign VP Nominee Winona LaDuke Candidates Jello Biafra Stephen Gaskin Joel Koval Libertarian Party Convention Nominee Harry Brown Campaign VP Nominee Art Olivier Candidates Jacob Hornberger Barry Hess L. Neil Smith Reform Party Primaries Nominee Pat Buchanan Campaign VP Nominee Azola B. Foster Candidates John Hagelin Donald Trump Campaign Natural Law Party Nominee John Hagelin VP Nominee Nat Goldhaber Prohibition Party Nominee Earl Dodge VP Nominee W. Dean Watkins Socialist Party Nominee David McReynolds VP Nominee Mary Cal Hollis Socialist Workers Party Nominee James Harris VP Nominee Margaret Trow Workers World Party Nominee Monica Moorhead VP Nominee Gloria La Riva Independent Kathy Gordon Brown Charles E. Collins Isabel Masters Joe Schreiner Election Day Florida Central Voter File Scrub List Volusia Error Chad Butterfly Ballot Aftermath and Legal Proceedings Florida Election Recount Brooks Brothers Riot Palm Beach County Canvassing Board v. Harris Harris I. Gore v. Harris Harris II Bush v. Palm Beach County Canvassing Board Bush v. Gore Films Recount 2008 Bush Family Fortunes 2004 Unprecedented, the 2000 Presidential Election 2002 Other 2000 Elections House Senate Gubernatorial VE 2000. VP nominee Dick Cheney candidates John Buchanan Jack Failure Tom Laughlin Democratic Party Convention Primaries Primary results nominee John Kerry campaign VP nominee John Edwards candidates Carol Mosley Braun Wesley Clark campaign Howard Dean campaign John Edwards campaign Richard Gephardt campaign Bob Graham campaign Caroline Killeen Dennis Kucinich campaign Lyndon LaRouche campaign Joe Lieberman campaign Al Sharpton controversies Moss v. Bush voting controversies Kerry military service Bush military service. Nominee David Cobb campaign VP nominee Pat Lamarkey candidates Sheila Bilyeu Peter Camejo Paul Glover Kent Mesplay Lorna Salzman Libertarian Party convention nominee Michael Badnarik campaign VP nominee Richard Campana candidates Gary Nolan. Aaron Russo Personal Choice Party nominee Charles J. VP nominee Marilyn Chambers Prohibition Party nominee Gina Monson Alternate nominee Earl Dodge Reform Party nominee Ralph Nader Campaign Socialist Equality Party nominee Bill Van Auken Socialist Party Nominee Walt Brown VP nominee Mary Alice Herbert candidates Eric Chester Socialist Workers Party nominee Roger Calero alternate nominee James Harris VP nominee Aaron Hawkins Workers World Party nominee John Parker VP nominee Teresa Gutierrez. Independents and other candidates Thomas Herons Tom Laughlin Ralph Nader campaign Leonard Peltier other 2004 elections House Senate gubernatorial VE 2004. Ballot Access Timeline Super Tuesday Potomac Primary Super Tuesday 2 General Polls Statewide General Polls International Reaction Democratic Party Convention Primary Polls General Polls Debates Primaries Primary Results Superdelegates Democratic Candidates Nominee Barack Obama Campaign Positions VP Nominee Joe Biden Positions Other Candidates Evan By Campaign Joe Biden Campaign Hillary Clinton Campaign Chris Dodd Campaign John Edwards Campaign Mike Gravel Campaign Dennis Kucinich Campaign Bill Richardson Campaign Tom Vilsack Campaign Republican Party Convention Primary Polls General Polls Debates Primaries Primary Results Republican Candidates Nominee John McCain Campaign Positions VP Nominee Sarah Palin Candidacy Positions Other Candidates Sam Brownback John Cox Jim Gilmore Campaign Rudy Giuliani Campaign